Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Jester Cop. I'm here with my professor, Ian McPherson. He's actually the head black belt here at Atlanta Budokan. And today we're going to go over a toe hold. Actually, used something similar to this where a guy slipped his handcuffs to the front and he started kicking at me. So even though he was in custody, he wasn't under control. And I used this not to hurt him, but just keep him under control. All right, professor.
How am I doing? Okay.
I'll see you when I see you there, Dennis. So,
keep in mind, his hands are behind his back or otherwise tied up. So you can close the distance and you're not going to get struck or not so much. All right, so you're going to thrash around. We're going to catch something. Pop it. Right.
Tap. I'll turn it around so that way, because he can't.
Oh, right. Yeah, so.
Tap, tap.
Good. Or we could hold the other one.
Tap.
Do it this way. Remember, you always put the toes towards their butt. If you're way out here, it's not going to work. You need to be here.
Tap.
No matter which way you do it.
Tap! All right, buddy, so that's a great way to control somebody who's kicking at you. Just catch their foot, as you saw from Professor Ian McPherson. You can go to the side. Keep them under control until you're able to reassess the situation, okay? Train life your life depends on it, because someday it will.